Certainly has. Schools and parents who've had to ping pong, am I going to work, am I not going to work? But today we talked to the mom of two girls who attend Maloney High School, and she said, my girls come home every day and they're talking about what teachers, what students are absent. So she, for one, is happy that Meriden is now officially going to have a three-day weekend. Meriden Public Schools are experiencing 20 to 25% more absences of staff than usual this week, so the timing of a snow day might be a good thing.
I think a lot of our students, staff, and families, if it ends up being a snow day tomorrow, many people are going to be happy and they'll get a little bit of a sigh of relief, take a break, and be able to come back a little bit more energized next week.
Hamden schools already closed for tomorrow, primarily because of weather, but they've had staffing issues this week too.
Once with the middle school and two times this week with the high school, but we've been able to keep all the elementary schools open.
But he's among the school leaders statewide that believe schools are actually a better place for kids to be than at home for a snow day.
Right, because everybody's masked. Who's there? You've got a ventilation system and an airflow exchange that's conducive to a healthier physical environment.
New Haven schools, which were closed for Three Kings Day today, may end up with a four-day weekend. New Haven received roughly 16,000 rapid test kits for students and staff. But it's important to know when to test.
When you're symptomatic, you take the rapid test so that you can be able to isolate yourself, meaning to remove yourself from other family members in your household, not go to work or school. And then on day five, retest.
And if you're deemed to have been a close contact of someone who is positive, test yourself 5 days after you last had contact with them. New Haven is even posting a video on how to test on its health department website. And that video is in both English and Spanish, very easy to understand. Just go to the health department website. We'll have it on our website very shortly too. Speaking of our website, our Fox 61 News app, all of the school closings and delays are posted there as we get them. And just a few moments ago, we received word that New Haven will indeed have a four-day weekend. Three Kings Day today, tomorrow, a snow day. And again, they're closed here in Meriden as well. Live in Meriden, Tony Terzi, Fox 61 News.
All right, Tony, thank you. And you can expect more from the Fox 61 morning team.